Hey, Don, did you know up until 1975, Ho Chi Minh City was the capital of South Vietnam? And even today, locals still refer to it as Saigon.
Well, I did know that. I also knew that Saigon, or Ho Chi Minh City, is the largest city in the whole of Vietnam.
Really?
Yeah.
Gosh. And the most popular beverage isn't wine or beer, it's coffee.
You're kidding. Is it any good?
It's nice coffee.
And do 3 million tourists, 3 million tourists that go to Saigon every year, do they all try the coffee?
I'm sure they do. And most of the Vietnamese surname is Nguyen.
Nu what?
Nguyen.
Nguyen?
Nguyen.
Oh, okay, I get that. And of the population of 9 million people in Saigon... Hey, Georgia!
Hey, Don!
Did you know that of the 9 million people in Saigon, 7 million of them have motorbikes?
Really? And we're going to get to go on one. We're going to the Synchron Under the Microscope Conference in May in Saigon.
That's exactly right, Georgia. We'll be on a motorbike and a rickshaw just like this one. Maybe not as full as this one. For a tour of the city like nothing you've ever seen.
And we're going to stay in a 5-star Sheraton hotel in Saigon, which is in the heart of Ho Chi Minh City.
Couple that with a motorboat ride down the Saigon River, a cultural dinner in a Vietnamese village. I'll tell you what, with the extra day and night we've got in Saigon, it's going to be the best conference ever.
And Michael, this is going to be a great family trip.
Hang on. While it's important to have a family trip and we're going to have a great time, it's not just about the holiday, is it? It's about the learning. It's about taking your business to the next level. It's about engaging with your peers and engaging with world-class speakers. The Synchron Under the Microscope Conference in May 2020. We will see you there.